happening. There was an update, and that's why I was doing that. I had to reset the app anyway. That was kind of dumb. It looks like new content's come out. The Waterfront Massacre Collection. Bring some sizzle to the entity's realm. With the Waterfront Massacre Collection, survivors can run for their lives on the beach with Claudette's Sunflower and Jane's photoshoot ready outfit. That's a photoshoot ready outfit. Killers can paint the sand red and the trapper. And the trapper's psycho. And the hillbilly's homicide hunk outfits. Cool. Alright, my stream. Ah, shit. Ad. Looks like he's come back up. Alright, here we go. Here's Spring Break Claudette. There it is. Okay. Her hair. Whee! Whee! Look at the twirl. here's Jane. Oh. The bun jiggles. The bun jiggles. That's hilarious. Alright, let's take a look at Trapper? Yeah, Trapper. Ew. I love it. Oh, I actually gotta pay for it. Damn it. Oh, and his weapon is half of an anchor. That's hilariously awesome. I like his boots, too. He's disgusting. I love it. He has a hook in his eye? And it goes through his mouth? Oh. Damn. He's got a propeller in his shoulder. This one is actually a really goddamn cool outfit. Wait, what's this one? Oh my god, I like the mask. Almost like a Jason. They should give him a Jason outfit. What is this? What is this? I actually never looked at his outfits. What the hell is this? Wow, that chain. Wow. Ooh, cool. If only he had a pickaxe, he would be that one killer from that one movie. Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's that lit up one. He's got nipple showing. We need to censor that. Alright, who else was it? It was Billy. he's wearing flip-flops. He's wearing flip-flops. Nipple is showing again. We need to censor it. Do they actually flip and flop when he takes steps? Come on, Billy. Move. Do your thing. I think you just try to fart. Nah, I don't think they do. What is this? Oh. Okay. He looks like he's a, what are those guys called that don't deal with technology? I forget the name of for some reason. Eh. Oh my god, seriously. Oh, it's just ripped up. I was gonna say, he could be gay. Oh, oh! What the? Is this a mustache? Oh, no. He's got wabbits on his belt. With their guts still in them? Okay. What's this one? Ooh. Me likey that Billy. I've seen that Billy a lot. Well, I actually thought there was gonna be some cosmetics out for other characters, but I guess nyeh. Alright, now going back in as the Trapper. Okay. Here comes the Trapper. There we go, finally getting into a match. Sorry for the awkward sounds. It just takes a while sometimes.
What now?
What's up, Ash? What's going on? Match. Goddamn. What was that, like almost 2 minutes of nothingness? I don't know what level that is. I really don't. I wish I knew, because I don't remember the... almost dropped my phone. I don't remember the places all that well. I hadn't done it like this in a long, long time. It's probably gonna kick us all out. It actually looks like it loaded. This was the level I thought it was. I wasn't 100% sure, but yeah, here we go. Or not, you can fucking quit. I wasn't sure who it was, and they had a key. I hope I didn't waste my add-ons. God damn. I'm try them out. Alright, if it happens again, then I'm not gonna be Trapper. I still have this, good. Okay. More waiting.
Kiss my grits.
Kiss my grits. Playing Scrabble on my phone. Oh god, is it gonna take a while to load again? He's not even giving tips. Oh, there they are. Another one of these loads. There it goes, now it's loading. Let's see if they disconnected. About to find out if they disconnected. I really hope they didn't. Yep. Alright, if it happens again, literally again, I'm gonna switch to a different game because this is getting old. And I know what game to play. This is its last week for the game's event, too. guys want to talk, just say something. I'm ready and waiting. That's faster than usual. Two Pinkhams, all three Claudettes. Then we get Ace. I almost called him Jeff. Alright, he switched to Tap. Alright, I don't know how the computer keeps getting these long ass words when I can't even spell a single word for more than three letters. Longest letter word I did was a five lettered one, and that was against a real person. Goddamn. Damn, I didn't get the letter G. I was hoping for the letter G. Oh, I can't put ING at the end of rhyme. Alright, here we go. Let's see if anybody quit or disconnected. Okay, so far so good. Right next to the killer shark, where's the... Right there. Usually have the carry more with you. What was that? Oh, that was my phone telling me somebody just played. Where are my traps? Okay, here they are. Wow, that was quick. Alright, she's gonna play this, huh? Drop it, there you go. Now I'm coming after your asshole. And that gave me time to get the snakehead thing, whatever it's called. No, I didn't. I had to kick that down. Damn. You know what? I'm going after this because it's actually bothering me. Pretty close to being finished too. I knew I should have put the trap down right here. Yes, go into the killer shack. Just like the fucking... Oh, you actually didn't go the way I thought you were gonna go. Somebody's pushing me. Yes. Now go left. Sometimes I hit that. Thanks for the points. You want to run into the other one? Thank you. I know how you feel. Alright, now I'm gonna set these at the door. Almost ran into that trap, too. Yes, go get her. I know you want to. You're a dumbass. Why aren't you going anywhere else? I guess I thought you can juke me. I need to grab these traps. I'm gonna strap up the doors. where the other door is. Where is the other door? Damn. There it is. Well, this was a bad example of what I wanted to do. This one I'm gonna hold on to. They're probably about to finish a gin anyway. I guess not. Please run into a trap, it'd be hilarious. I'm gonna get close to the doors. I wonder if they're gonna take care of my no-ed. They took care of my no-ed, but it's no big deal. I'm gonna do this. Fucking trick him to go to the other side. Okay, I hit the wrong person. Damn. That was a bad example of what I wanted to do. This level isn't that good, apparently. Or they were actually smarter than the average bear. We try to do one more. Oh, there's a rank 5. They're probably telling them what to do. Wonder who the rank 5 was. Damn. Damn, I don't have any more. I am gonna do it like this. Let's see. That one. And this one. Wait, what's this? That one. Yeah. Deviousness for sure. Alright, here we go. Just sitting here waiting. That was quick. Again, let's see if they take forever to fucking ready up again. I don't think the person playing Dwight knows. Never mind. Okay, here we go. Looks like my stream is pretty far back. This one's a pretty good one. Helps out with my trips. Oh, I can only hold three. Okay. Where'd it go? There it is. Them think it's safe when they jump through. Damn, I wasn't even that close. Oh, almost. Yep. It was supposed to be the other way around, but okay. Thank you. Hmph. course I hate being Trapper because he takes so goddamn long. No, it's not even active anymore because they fuck it up. Yeah, you saw me set it. Oh, somebody got caught. Never go in the tall grass when there's a trapper. This obvious spot. I guess it won't let me pick it up. Hey, Jake, do you have Iron Will on? Let's find out. Too early. Gotta wait till I'm up on it, dude. Into the basement you go. I hear somebody running up on us. Hope you're watching. Oh, I almost got turned around there for a second. That slowed them down a bit. Looks like that one dude's escaped. Now they have to go through one of the traps just to get to him. Alright, Jake, where'd you go? Yep, there we go. Ooh, dead hard, huh? Those were really obvious spots for those. I can't believe they ran into those. Put you on this one, Mr. Jeff. Oh, he's a runner. I thought he was downed. What if he used his unbreakable to get up? Trying to sneak up behind me, huh? Come on, go into the meat slab area. Oh, they already took care of it. Just in case. Ah, your dead heart worked, huh? Hey, watch out for that trap. You watched out? You were watching out for that trap, weren't you? Let's put you on the hook you were just on. Guess not. It failed. Right there, and you fucked it up by sticking around. All right, I'm gonna see if there's any pallets I haven't kicked yet while he's dying. Protected that one for no ed. Nice. Well, that was a pretty good example, but not the best. What I like to do. Oh, they were bad. I didn't get to see how many bullet points total I got. All right, let's see. All right, Legion's level 50. Yeah, I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm trapped. Yeah, I'll go for Deerstalker so that way I can upgrade that fully. Damn, I wanted that one. I'm gonna get rid of this teachable, and then I am going to switch to Bill. Gotta get him to learn all of his teachables too. Damn it. All right, 23,100 left. Ah, that was decisive strike. Yeah, he's already set. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end the stream here. I'm gonna be playing a different game for the next stream, so I'll see you guys in just a moment.